am Dwayne, and this is the Allen's Family Channel, where we actually document the before, during, and after father-to-be after her initial pregnancy. So, if you like and you want to follow our whole entire journey through this magical, magical world of pregnancy, cravings, and morning sickness, hey, please like and subscribe and turn on notifications to get notified of all the content we upload. And I try to upload at least 2 to 3 times a week. So today is our anniversary. Today is me and my fiance's 1 year anniversary. So I will also update you on the progress of the birth. Well, I'm sorry, progress of the process of the upcoming birth, and I will let you guys know what the size of the baby is. And since it is our anniversary, we are celebrating 1 year together and a few months of being engaged, so I decided to take you on a memory and a journey of our relationship together. So hopefully you enjoy, and I will talk to you guys soon.
How's everybody doing tonight? Oh, y'all ain't drunk enough. How y'all doing tonight? First, I want to thank Romeo, man. Appreciate it for bringing me out again. Well, who all don't know, my name is Dwayne. This is Romeo's building. I appreciate you, man, for introducing me to City Trends with these socks. I appreciate it. Thank you much. But who all don't know, last year I did this show for the very first time. And last year, on this exact same day, I met the love of my life and my fiance right now. It's today's anniversary. And this is the exact same show I did for her. So this year we got engaged, and next year we'll be expecting our first child together. So this is the exact same show. He didn't know, no one knew. Hence why she ain't drinking right now. But this is the exact same show that I met her with on her anniversary, so babe, this is for you.
Yeah. Right. Ursula, baby. Okay. Yeah, man. Right.
Turn the lights off.
There goes my baby.
Ooh, girl,
look at you. You don't know how good it feels to call you my girl. There goes my baby.
Yeah.
Love you. Bet you ain't know that I be checking you out when you be putting your heels on. I swear your body's so perfect, baby. How you work it, baby, yeah. I love the way that you be poking it out. Girl, give me something to feel on. So please believe we gon' be twerking it out by the end of the night, baby.
I've been waiting all day to wrap my head around your waist
and kiss your face.
Wouldn't trade this feeling for nothing,
not even for a minute.
And I'll sit here long as it takes to get you all alone.
But as soon as you come walking my way, you gon' hear me
say,
my heart, you got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans.
Making plans
for love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah.
Why? See, it's burning me to hold on to this. I know this is something I gotta do, but that don't mean I want to. What I'm trying to say is that I love you. I feel like this is coming to an end, and it's better for me to let it go now and hold on and hurt you. Gotta let it burn.
It's gonna burn for me to say this. It's coming from my heart. It's been a long time coming, but we didn't bend, fell apart. We really wanna work this out. And I don't think it's gonna change you. I do, but you don't. Think it's best we go our separate ways. Tell everyone I should stay in this relationship. When I'm hurting, baby, I ain't happy, baby. Cause there's so many other things I gotta deal with.
I think that you should.
Let it burn.
And the feeling ain't the same in your body. Don't want you, but you know, gotta let it go. Cause the body ain't
jumping like it used to.
It's all for cheetahs.
Let it burn.
It's all for cheetahs.
When you feel it in your body, you find somebody who makes you change your ways like hanging with your crew. Said you act like you're ready, but you don't really know. And everything in your past, you wanna let it go. I've been there, done it, been around. After all that, this is what I found. Nobody wants to be alone. It gets touched by the world in my song, then maybe you got it back. When you're on the phone, hang up and you call right back. You got it bad. If you miss a day without your friend, your whole life's off track. Don't you got it bad when you're stuck in the house, you don't wanna have fun. It's all you think about. You got it bad when you're out with someone, but you keep on thinking about somebody. You got it bad.
Yes. Oh, y'all throwing funny. Let me find a song. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Y'all throwing funny. Let me find a song. I got a light deal. I got a light deal. A light deal.
Makes you change your ways like hanging with your crew. Said you act like you're ready, but you don't really know. And everything in your past, you wanna let it go. I've been there, done it, fuck around. After all that, this is what I found. Nobody wants to be alone. If you're touched by the words in the song, then maybe you got it, you got it.
Set up fortune.
The bar packing up, but now I'm getting a drink. She asked you ready to go. Where the hell are you going?
After all that, this is what I'm everyone, they oughta just like me. It's too bad that you can't see that you got it bad.
All right.